All right, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, and a very good day to whoever is watching this video. This was supposed to be a series of videos that are coming from the directors that joined this extraordinary, unique board of directors meeting. I was just telling Waqas when we were in the room, I said, brother, this meeting is totally different and very exhausting versus the meeting we had last year. And guess what he says? He says, relax, there is more to come and more hours to be spent tonight. So we really did a lot of work. I think there was a lot of messages out of this board of directors meeting, including, of course, the vibes that I'm going to be touching base on and shedding some light on. But the board was a structured aspiration to shift and grow the company to the next level. And of course, this is what is expected from all the associates and the extended family of VRDa1 when the board meets every year or every quarter or every half a year. They're expecting that we take it to the next level, and I think that was pretty clear and it was visualized and it was tangible in the vibes meeting that we had. But I tell you, this has not come in the past 12 months or so in easy circumstances, neither from a point of view of our meetings and forums and the challenges of, you know, COVID-19 and multiples of adversities and challenges that were there, but we still managed to make it towards an opportunity. You saw it. I think you saw it, and the team that joined us from Africa saw it, and whoever joined the vibes saw very clearly where the organization is going. But I tell you, I think that is going to be even much more clearer very, very soon. You saw the big news, then you saw the big news, then you saw the big news, but a little line that said stay tuned. So you need to really be staying tuned towards what's coming in and coming out of these board meeting, because we've really not finished yet. I mean, there's still more hours and there's still a good amount of blood pressure that is going to go there. There's still going to be a lot of debate that is going to happen. There's still a lot of structured talk that is going to take place to reach wherever we really want to be. Now, one of the messages that was also as part of a learning for me personally and professionally, and I think for everybody, is that, and it's a sustainable message obviously, that we're here to stay. And if we do not do something really extraordinary as the times that we are in, which is very extraordinary times, then we will be left behind. And we realize that our pie that we work with and our fusion that we work with, when we talk about real estate and we talk about network marketing or direct selling or whatever you want to call it, but it is network marketing. And our third element, which is information technology, we need to really be focused on that information technology and how to deliver it in a very extraordinary way. And that's what we have been focused on during these 3-4 days and many more to come, until we really talk to you about the excitement that is coming over within this technology platform that we're talking about. Another message that comes out, and that is on the softer side, but a core message, it's the betterment of humanity. The betterment of humanity doesn't come with the compensation plan. It does not come with the promotions that you put together or we put together for VRDa1 and you achieve. It comes by, as we said, and we said it very clearly in the vibes, it comes with your why and comes clearly with your purpose of why have you joined VRDa1. It comes with the message that we got yesterday, and I was personally touched with it, with our leader in the UK, in Scotland, Denise, when she says, it is the betterment of humanity. It's a noble message, right? It is a message that says, each one teach one. It is a message that says, you have to take care of the people that are investing and trusting you to come into the organization. And that's what one of the soft but core messages that we're really talking about. And I'm happy again, personally and professionally, to see that the betterment of humanity is a highlight noble cause, I would call it a cause, that we at VRDa1 are going after. We are actually fusing it and injecting a lot of excitement around it, creating a very unique vehicle. And let's say it proudly, right, that we have been really uniquely injecting multiples of stuff into the VRDa1 vehicle to make it even more unique than it is. I thank everybody that has trusted us as the board of directors to run this organization. I particularly thank the founders, Waqas, Mahfouz, the rest of the board of directors, on the time that was spent and the stressed hours, minutes and seconds that have gone not only in this board, but throughout the year in how to tackle a lot of challenges that have come across. And I thank you for trusting us again and again for running this organization. And I assure you, with the first sentence that I said in the board of directors meeting, that we're here to stay, and we're going to be making sure that we are here to stay and touch the lives of millions around the globe. Thank you very much, and we'll be seeing you soon. Take care.